What's up, fam? Welcome back to my channel, the best place to help you get started building your business and brand online. And today we are talking thumbnails, and I'm going to be sharing two things in this tutorial. The first is how to actually add a thumbnail to your video during the uploading process. And then we're going to shift gears and I'm going to show you how to change a thumbnail on an existing video. So if you're pumped, hit that thumbs up and keep on watching. All right, so now that we're over here on the computer, the first is I'm going to show you what to do, how to add a thumbnail during the actual uploading process. So once you're on your channel, just hover over this little video button and you're going to click upload video. And if you watched the video about like how to create a YouTube video, I also talked about this, how to upload a video. I have done a couple of tutorials. So if you're new to YouTube, I will leave those below in the description. Feel free to check that out. But once you have your video, I'm just gonna drag and drop this video right here and it's going to begin uploading. Now, obviously this is not a video that I'm actually going to upload. I just found a short little video just for purposes of this tutorial. So if you scroll down, you are gonna see this little section right here that says thumbnail, okay? This is where you are going to add a thumbnail to a video that you're just uploading. So I'm just gonna take any picture right now. And even though, again, this is not the thumbnail for this video, I'm just gonna go ahead and that's where you would upload it. Then you would just continue through that uploading process and that's how you add it to a new video. But now let's switch gears and let's say you want to change a thumbnail on an existing video, or you get one uploaded and you're like, dang, that was the wrong thumbnail. I need to switch it out. What you're gonna do is, I just have a different window pulled up right here. So all you're gonna do is, if you are on, let's just say, your regular YouTube channel, is you just click right here on YouTube Studio, or you can click up here on your picture in the upper right hand corner and go to YouTube Studio this way. Once you're here, you're gonna click over here where it says videos, and you are going to find the video right here. And let me go ahead and just cancel this upload because I actually do not want this uploaded. But you're just going to find the video that you want to change the YouTube thumbnail on. You are just going to hover over where it says details right here. You're going to click on this. And then you are going to scroll down. This is where you can make any edits, not just to the thumbnail. But you're going to come down here to the actual thumbnail portion of it. And there are going to be three little dots if you hover over this in the upper right hand corner. And you click on this and it's going to give you the option to change the thumbnail. So if you click change, then you're just going to drop down whatever thumbnail that you want to add. Once you're done, you would just click save in the upper right hand corner. Now understand, once you do save it and change it, don't panic if you don't see that thumbnail switched right away. Sometimes it can take a little bit of time to actually see the changes, both on desktop and mobile. If you got some value from today's tutorial, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. If you haven't already, subscribe and hit the bell, as each week I bring you new videos, new tips and tricks to help you win and build your business and brand, of course, online using social media. And while you wait on the next video, if you haven't already, be sure to check out these other two videos over here. And if you have any particular videos that you would like to see on this channel, go ahead, leave those in the comments below. But with that being said, hope you have the most productive day, the most productive week, and I'll see you back here in the next one. Bye for now.